it's exciting because we've all seen how technology has changed everything from our cell phones to our automobiles, but we're still in many ways educating children the same way we did 100 years ago.